Guys, does anyone fidget with your phone? It happens with me. There are people around me who like to fidget with my phone. They read my chats, they see my pictures and everything. So that I thought that I should actually lock those apps. But I am a bit, you know, a lazy person to unlock my phone with a pattern. So I thought that I should find an app through which I can unlock that app using my fingerprint. So guys, this is Kev back with another video, and today I'm gonna show you 3 apps through which you can lock and unlock any app using a fingerprint scan. So guys, the first app I have here is the CM App Log. So in CM App Log, it shows you some apps. I don't want WhatsApp, no Facebook, no. I keep it on contacts, keep it on photos, no Chrome and YouTube. So I have it on contacts, photos and YouTube. So I'll start protecting it. It'll ask me for a password. I'll keep it at this as an help. And your app, CM App Log, just turn it on. Alright, this on. Now go into the settings and you have your fingerprint option. This should be on. And lock the app immediately. This is your option. These are your options. I'll lock the app immediately I want. So my fingerprint is now enabled on the app that I want. What are apps that I have? YouTube, contacts and photos. So let's check them out. Where's YouTube? First I have the photos. So let's check out photos. Oh, perfectly working. And then I have is for YouTube, right? So this is YouTube, perfectly working. And now the third one was contacts. So let's check it out. Now let's proceed to the second app, that is the Lockdown Pro. Here's Lockdown Pro. All right. I'll use the same pattern so that I remember. Alright, skip this. Alright, okay. Now I'll allow the access to Lockdown Pro also. Where is it? Now let's go back and it's done. Now scroll to services to turn off tab. Alright. So which apps? Alright, which services? Here's Lockdown Pro. And it is on. So my work is done. I have Lockdown Pro on. Now what are the apps I want to secure? Not photos, because it is already secured. Alright, I'll take it as a camera. Alright, got it. Okay, this is the enable fingerprint option and here's the clock. So I have it on camera and the clock. So here's my camera. Here is it perfectly working. And then the second one I have is the clock. That is also working. So now we have the third app, that is the app lock. Alright, I have a password here. So this is on. Alright, enable app lock. And what are the apps I want to lock? So the apps I want to lock, keep it as ES File Explorer. And the second app I'll take as phone, the dialer. So the two apps are done. Locked are these two apps. And in settings, use fingerprint to unlock is your option. So just switch this on. And this is your dialer. It is locked. Now look at this, perfect. And the second app I had was ES File Explorer. So perfect. You can see the fingerprint is working perfectly great. So we are done with the apps. We had the app lock on this app on phone, and then on YouTube we had the CM app lock that also worked great. And after that I had a password on clock. That was the third app I had, that was Lockdown Pro. So all the three apps are working great. All the three lockers are working great with my fingerprint. Congratulations guys, now you know the three apps through which you can lock any app on your phone using a fingerprint scan. The apps are CM App Lock, Lockdown Pro and Apple. All the three apps are great. You can lock them. You can lock any other app on your device using these three apps, using a fingerprint scanner on them. So, and now guys, you can protect your phone from anyone around you. I protected my phone. Now my phone is safe from anyone around me. and only I am the one who can access those apps. And you will be the one to access the apps on your phone when you have these three apps on your phone. So please toss the like button. Don't hit the dislike button. I seriously don't like it. Please like the video. And thanks for watching. Peace out.